Thursday, December 14th. Entry screen's the same as it was last year. Just a reminder, if you haven't yet opened Classroom and filled out the three dines form, please do that. Our unit outcomes are the same. Our lesson outcomes, we're going to move into nutrients and carbohydrates for lesson three. Some of you will get there today and some of you won't, so I just wanted to bring it up. We'll still be talking about organs, body systems, focusing on the digestive tract. And lesson three moves us into exploring some carbohydrates and how our body uses carbohydrates and some chemical tests we will perform that will happen on Friday. So we break down the lesson. This is what it looks like in terms of an agenda. We finish up lesson two, revisit the activity, look at the tube, fill out some follow-up documents to make sure we're getting out of the lesson what we need to, and then if you get time, prep for lesson three, because tomorrow is going to be bell-to-bell activity.